Although the nodule is significantly smaller compared with the protherapy size, the lesion had increased in size. First of all, the solid part had become larger.